Forgot to say that the other release piece is right here. This, you can press it from the back hard and it should pop out. In order to get it back in, you press and it goes back in. Press outwards, thing snaps out, whole headlight comes out after releasing the other two. The other one that is here, that's not even in because I never attached it. Too bad. I'll get that with two hands, and the other one that is here. Whoops.